Hello and welcome to our channel. My name is Karthik and in this video, we are going to talk about steel. What is steel? What are different types of steel available in the market? What does Meyer offer you when it comes to steel range? So keep watching this video to know more. So let's begin. So let's understand what is steel. Steel is an alloy made from iron and carbon, basic construction. Then you add chromium and nickel to it, it becomes stainless steel. Now a regular steel that you get in the market, 304, is 16 to 18% chromium and 8 to 10% nickel. Now this construction is commonly known as surgical steel, industrial steel, a lot of people call it food grade steel, but the basic it is 304. And there is another version which is called 316. This is a little better when it comes to corrosion resistance because we add a few more elements to this. Now we will talk about these elements later in some other video. Now what we're going to talk about is the steel. Does it have a better version? It has a better version, yes. Now what is a better version? A lot of people are allergic to nickel and they would want something which does not have nickel. Now steel has nickel as we just discussed. So how do we take care of that? So now let me just tell you this, that Meyer uses nickel-free steel for most of the range that we manufacture. Now when we talk about steel, as I said, it has nickel. Now in our steel, there is no nickel. We use high quality Japanese steel, which is nickel-free. And we've been able to sell that in Indian market and a lot of people love it. So when we talk about steel, yes, there is a regular 304. And there is a steel which is called nickel free. In our shop, store, or when you go online, when you're looking for a nickel free steel option, you're going to get Select and Centennial. These are two range that you're going to get. And soon the entire range will be nickel free. As you see in front of me, this is a tri-ply range. Sooner, you're going to see this tri-ply range. All the cookware will be nickel free. Okay, so let's now understand what does Meyer offer you when it comes to steel range. We talk about Select, okay. As I said, Select is the best quality steel that's available in the market that is nickel free. Select comes with a very heavy button, as you can see. And this is impact bonded base. Steel construction, riveted handles with silicon grip, as you can see. Now this is very easy to handle. Your hands would not get hot or they will not get burned while you're handling this cookware, and very easy to place on any cooktop, whether it's gas stove or it's an induction one or it's a hot plate. So fantastic and highly durable, and we highly recommend steel Select range to anyone who's looking for long hour cooking because of the heavy bottom. At the same time, when we talk about this particular steel, we also have tri-ply range, which is called Tri-Vantage. As we all understand, what is tri-ply? Tri-ply, three layers, steel, aluminum, steel. Now, commonly what you're going to find in steel is that steel is not a great conductor of heat. So to ensure that the heat conductivity is good and even heat distribution is also there, we use steel and aluminum together. And to ensure that it works on induction and at the same time provides a very good base, strong base, we also use steel as the layer here. So you have a steel where you cook the food, you have a steel where you actually going to place it on the cooktop, and you have aluminum right inside. So you have three layers, that's why it is called tri-ply. Now from edge to edge, from this place to this place, from anywhere, anywhere that you see, the heat distribution is going to be equal. So your food is going to get cooked properly. There's not going to be any hot spot and cold spot. So we take care of that. Now there are so many tri-ply options available in the market and people are doing really great. It is heavy, it is durable, it is fantastic. So what are we doing to make ourselves a little different in the market? So we offer you silicon grip, okay? The best silicon grip that you can get, which are not going to slip. Also at the same time, very comfortable to handle. You're not going to burn your hands. And glass lid, okay, and mind you, this is heavier than a steel lid that you're going to get. Now steel lid can actually not tell you what is cooking inside and how much cook has been cooked, so you have to lift it every now and then, which can also burn your hand. And I'm saying that it is very difficult to handle a steel plate when it's hot, and also your cooking process is going to get slow, and at the same time your nutrients might go away. So what you can do with glass lid, you can actually see what's cooking inside. You have an estimate time and you can just lift it whenever you like, and then add your salt, minerals, whatever that you want to add to your food, and then you can put the lid on again. So this is the beauty of Triply, and you have an amazing range looking beautiful. And this particular range, okay, is known for even heat distribution, and as I said, no hot spot. Now when we talk about Triply, when we talk about heavy bottom, there are a lot of customers who do not want a very heavy cookware, but they still want steel. So if they're not looking for a heavy bottom, because that makes it heavy, of course, they're not looking for a Triply, which is again heavy in terms of weight comparatively to any aluminum or any other cookware. So they're looking for something which is lighter but steel, because they don't want anything non-coated. Also, there is a segment of customers who do not want steel, a dull steel. They want something colorful, okay? They want something beautiful. So that's why we have an amazing range that is called Centennial. As you can see, this is beautiful, and we call it actually beautiful because the color, beautiful blue exterior. Then you have nickel-free steel, which is advanced version of steel as we discussed earlier. It has got most comfortable handle when it comes to phenolic handles. It has got riveted handle too, so yeah, they're not going to get loose. It has got a great base that works on, again, every cooktop. And yes, it comes with Meyer warranty that you can always check online. So these are three different segments of steel that you're going to get from Meyer. Hope you like this video. I hope the information was useful. If you like the video, please do share it with people. If you are going to subscribe to our channel, we'll be really grateful to you. And also, if you have any suggestion, any feedback, do mention that in the comment box below, and keep watching. Thank you.